I'm joined by Stephen Adlidio. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you for your time and the invitation.
Adlidio, who are you? What do you do? Where do you live? Tell us everything.
Adlidio creates advertising that's actually made for mobile. It's made to not just engage these, but these, which, let's face it, we're using all day, every day, whenever we touch our mobile phone, yet nobody's creating ads that actually engage the sense of touch. And so Adlidio bring advertising that people can interact with, gesture-based, that, lo and behold, they remember and recall. We invite them to engage, and consumers are happy to do it and enjoy it. You know, it's a quick value exchange.
Where did the idea come from? Because I think for a while mobile's been big and no one's quite worked out how to advertise on mobile. So where does this concept come from?
Well, it began from the founder getting very frustrated trying to buy tickets for the Olympics.
Okay.
And every time he tried, he was faced with a capture. Squiggly letters, numbers, caps or not? And he's very frustrated, as most people are. So let's get rid of that poor user experience, but an essential one for publishers because, you know, they need that human verification. The bots are a big problem these days. And so let's replace that with an effective, impactful, fun engagement, you know, brand engagement.
So is that gamification or just a version of an ad?
It's gamification to a point. You know, it's a way of moving on from, you know, sticking what was created in 1994 that was generated for people sitting at a desk with a mouse in their hand to drive clicks, and it's actually, you know, make something that works for these touch screens that we're using. It's our first screen. You know?
It sounds you guys are quite young. If the concept came in, what I imagine, about 2012.
We kind of really ramped up the commercials middle of last year.
Oh, so we are talking you're a proper startup. We're 6-9 months.
No, we're not a startup. We're a scale-up.
I like this. This is new terminology.
The problem with startups, of course, is they're shiny new things that you can have a little test and experiment with and not take too seriously. We've kind of moved beyond that. Last year, we were a startup and we were proving the concept and demonstrating the value to brands. Now it's really very much about scaling that. Now we've proved the concept with some of the largest brands on the planet.
That's exciting stuff.
Yeah, it is. It's good fun, and it's, you know, unsurprisingly, it's memorable advertising that works for mobile.
And so, what are next steps? You've done the startup, now the scale up. When's global domination? I imagine that's your natural next step.
We are about to. Well, we've opened our French office in Paris. And internationalization is happening right now as we, you know, work with international publishers to distribute the advertising.
And so your main audience is publishers or brands?
Our main audience is brands and agencies, both media, primarily media, but also creative agencies. But, you know, we would be nothing without our very valuable publisher clients, who provide us with that audience, and we provide a nice, a good solution for them to monetize their websites.
You know? Who have you been targeting here at Festival? I mean, I assume you've had a good time, but who's been the target to go and say, right, you're going to accelerate our business?
It's a combination of media agencies and clients. So there's been some very large global clients that can see what we've done with other large clients around the world, and but also, you know, global CEO of Initiative, you know, reached out to us and said, you know, I really want to meet you, find out more about what you do, and, you know, he's taking the idea back to the States, and
great,
we'll do some trial campaigns over there.
Well, delighted we could put you guys together. That would be an amazing contact to make.
Exactly. Thank you, Festival of Media.
Not at all.
Great.
What about next in the media world? You know, you guys are arguably on the cutting edge of something new.
Yes.
If we were to meet again in 2020 at Festival of Media Global 2020, say, Dan, I told you this was going to happen. What's your prediction? What's going to happen in whether it be mobile or whatever it may be over the next 5 years?
Oh, that's the killer question.
Well, nice, easy one to end with.
Yeah, exactly. Thanks very much, Dan. Well, clearly, everybody will know Adlidio Touch. Everybody will be engaging with it. Everybody will be remembering the ads there. And it's about, you know, Lloyd Braun from Whale was talking before, and he summed it up. It's about advertising that actually adds value, you know? He was talking about the fact that, you know, you're paying premium for homepage takeovers that have got a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you're watching a countdown, and you're paying premium bucks for that. I mean, forget about it.
So a nice neutral answer to end with then.
Exactly.
Ad Luthio, Ad Luthio, Ad Luthio.
Yes, thanks exactly. Thanks very much. Cheers,
appreciate
Dan.
It.
See ya.